After more than three decades of building bigger and more expensive nuclear plants, TVA officials are thinking small. How small? Well, TVA's next nuclear reactor may be built in a factory and shipped to the Tennessee Valley in a truck. TVA has agreed to be the first to test a small modular reactor known as M-Power and plans to build a pair of the new reactors in Oak Ridge. Developers hope the simpler design will also allow for reactors to be located underground and to be built faster and cheaper.